I'm getting you to do a lot of turning energy, right, rotation. So that's supported by much of the foundation being steady, your pelvis steady, not tilting your pelvis one way or the other, forward or back. And if you can root down with your legs like that and turn, again, I'll face away from you there, so you can turn to your left, reach up with your right hand. Right hand faces your face, palm faces your face. And then straight up from there, continue with your palm facing your face, and then open out to the side, and down. And then turn to the left, palm faces your face, straight up, inhale. And exhale down. And then inhale up. And exhale out. And switch. Now your left hand faces your face. And straight up. Elongate your back. And then down. And turn to your right. Straight up, palm faces you. And exhale. Turn to your right, inhale up, and out, and back to center. One of the important things we lose as we get older is the ability to pick up our toes when we walk. And older people who don't have that shuffle along, right, very flat feet. So that dorsiflexion, that lifting your toes, very important. We practice that in Tai Chi. I know you can't see my feet, but can you imagine just pigeon-toeing one foot stays parallel, both parallel, but then take your weight out of one foot and make it pigeon-toed. And then put your weight into it while it's pigeon-toed. Take the weight out of it, and then turn it out. And then back to parallel again. And the other foot, pigeon-toed, take the weight out of it to make it pigeon-toed, and then put the weight in it while it's pigeon-toed. Take the weight out of it, and turn your leg out. One more time, pigeon toe, and then put your weight in that pigeon toed leg. It's kind of challenging, right, for the hip and the knee, where you're exercising your ankle strength, as well as that ability to rotate and create torque in your leg. One more time there. Good. Practice that, easy one, good to teach the older people in your life so that they don't fall. And do it so that the hip doesn't hike up or down. You want to keep the hip level while you pigeon toe. Last thing, you can have, where's your booty? Anybody know what booty is? Booty. Okay. So golden rooster shakes its feathers there. Fists are going forward, but that's not really Tai Chi movement there, Qigong movement. And it doesn't use your body. Your booty is the powerhouse here. Your booty's going to shake back and forth. Your hips turn.